Hello everyone, it's dinner time. Today I'm going to cook some lamb. This I boiled the lamb ready. You can see this is in the water, the hot boiled, and the very it's quite clear soon. It's not all rubbish, so first of all, I cook it, boil it, then throw away, washing the meat, then cook again. So you got a very clear. So boil some the lamb and make a little bit soft. It's already soft, so this means easy to cook these things. Today I will cook a lamb with this called taro. It's like Edo taro or something like this. In the other pot, I have some onions, garlic, ginger, and I will put some carrots as well, right? So some big chili, but this one is not hot, just chili flavor. Cut the small pieces. It's this one. It's similar like a yam and similar things. Now I get lamb from there. I put this way inside as well. I need some juice from there. Put some carrots. I have some spices. Last time I fried, it's like turmeric and Sichuan pepper and something ginger powder, something like that. Now this, I will cover it. Okay, after 10 minutes cooking, it's ready. So, I will put some spring onion on the top. Now it's easy to eat. Easy and ready to eat.